This is a Christian marriage. The Bible says that God looked upon the man and said, it is not good that you shall be alone. So I will make for you Katherine. Out of the rib of Tervel, she became bone of your bone, my brother, and flesh of your flesh. She is a producer. That means whatever you give to her, she germinates it and she gives it back. If you give her love, she'll make you feel like you're in paradise. If you give her your heart, she'll make you feel like the mad daddy that you are.
Found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you.
This day, I take you as my bride. Our home will be a peaceful home. For God has promised we would have perfect peace. Our home will be a healthy home. You will never be sick. For healing is in my hands. And I can lay hands on you, and you will recover. Keep it holy. I stand here to take you as my husband.
Our home will be a peaceful home.
God has promised that we would have perfect peace.
Our home will be a healthy home.
You will not be sick. For healing is in my hands.
Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
May your love grow more and more each day. To Katherine and Tervel.